And therefore, Bhagavad Gita is known as Gita. Therefore, Bhagavad Gita is known as Gita. And therefore, Bhagavad Gita is known as Gita Upanishad.